With the flip of a switch, Snagit will turn your flat image capture into a canvas of editable objects. When you take a screen capture, Snagit brings the selection into the editor as a flat image. That means that you can't click on parts of it. See how when I hover my cursor over the image, there's nothing to select? To change that, go to the Move tool in the editing toolbar and turn on Smart Move. Snagit analyzes the image and identifies editable objects. Now when I hover my cursor over the image, many different things can be selected. If the results don't meet your expectations or your needs, this slider in the tool properties can change how Snagit analyzes the image. To identify more specific objects and group fewer things together, move the slider to the right. To group more objects together, for example, if Snagit is identifying letters as objects and you want to identify words or lines of text, then move the slider to the left. As you hover over the image, editable objects display anchor points. Click on an object to move, resize, or delete it. When you move or delete an object, the background is automatically filled to match the surrounding background. One thing to note, as you move objects around, you may see some distortion, especially with text. This is probably a previewing error. If it happens, make sure you're viewing your image at its actual size or at 100%. This ensures that your view of the canvas in Snagit Editor is accurately representing your image. One last thing. If you see this cursor above an object, then Snagit identified it as editable text. Click to switch to the text tool and replace the text. This is a powerful tool with the potential to really expedite image editing. To learn more about the tools in Snagit's editor, check out our other tutorials.